So today I'm doing a barn vlog, and I feel like it's been the sun. Oh my god, I feel like it's been forever since I've done a barn vlog. Like, it actually has. But I'm wearing my, I'm pretty sure these are my Tough Rider breeches, and they're just the brown ones. And then my Wrangler tall socks or high socks, whatever you call them. And then like a tank top because it's 8:12. So yeah. Yeah, but by the time we get there, it's gonna be like almost 80. I feel like when I'm riding, it's gonna be like 80. But yeah. Bye guys. I'll see you at the barn. Hey guys. So Ace is actually acting a little bit crazy today. We're definitely lunging him. Like this. I'll show you guys what happens. Okay. So that ladder right there is Ace's new enemy. Literally, they brought out the ladder, and then he was like, and then he like ran back in his stall. He ran to the back of his stall. But yeah, so today's one of Ace's little crazy days. What's wrong? It's so dark, like the lighting.
What is wrong?
Everything. Here's Ace's crazy. You done?
You alright? Are you alright?
Oh my god. So now I'm going to brush him and get him tacked up. I'm gonna brush him and then lunge and then get tacked up and ride. And I think I'm gonna go over a ground rail today or something. So I'll see you guys then.
Well, I guess what hurt me most of all, you were playing with my heart. Tell me, why am I emotional when I knew it from the start? And tell me, why does my heart go when I see your face? You have made a decision, put me in my place. And lies have been hiding, taking up your space. Tell me, why does my heart go this way when I see your face?
So it is so hot and the lighting is so bad in here. Trying to get footage for my vlog. Okay.